previously. And so it continues.
What am I looking at? Oh, that's the dragon. Why is there just a hallway here? What? Okay, I didn't do any of this. Lots and lots of healing and some bleeding thing. Oh, hey. Great. Yeah. I hate the dragon's gonna come. I knew it. Nope, maybe not. Is it coming? Yeah, it is. Exactly. Did they kill them all? He didn't do anything. You coming, dragon? There you are. Do this flamey thing. That's not the flamey thing. Oh, and by the way, today's video is sponsored by Raid. Okay, everyone, say thank you to Raid for helping Mythimu survive. Not all these popular mobile games are cartoony or cutesy. Raid is real, raw, dark, and pretty damn awesome. If you still do not know what Raid is, it's a brand new collection RPG game that has almost 10 million players worldwide in just 3 months. And the best part is that it's 100% free. It has over 400 champions, and one of them is a troglodyte.
I love this guy.
It has 16 factions, 13 spectacular locations, a fully voiced campaign, PvE with your friends, PvP, and did I mention a troglodyte? There's just so much to do in this game. And I personally love just going through dungeons all the time. The game is actually so fun, it's amazing. Very, very impressive for a mobile game. So it's no wonder that it's got over 200,000 reviews with an almost perfect score on the Play Store. Right now is also the perfect time to start playing because there's a brand new rewards program for new players, where you get daily login rewards for the next 90 days in the game. So quit lying in your bed with your phone in your face at night trying to sleep but you can't because you have insomnia. And go to the video description and click on the special links. That'll give you 50,000 silver and a free epic champions as a part of the new player program to start your journey. I better see you there and please enjoy the rest of the video. So I probably should not go this way. But maybe you can fuck with the AI, you know? Look at him, he's far away and then I can run there. Stop screaming at me and flame them. I'm gonna run across, I don't care. Hello guys. Hell yeah, and then let's go down here. This is one of four places I could have gone. So I'm not sure what I'm doing. That. Ah, what the- I hear something not human. It's a human. Okay, something's pissing me off. Just saying. Fucking, when you do that to him, sometimes you just can't hit them. Yeah. Wait, what the- what's that? I can't see. It's a big shield guy that shoots thing at me. I mean, at least it didn't one shot. Oh, it's a blob. This is not right, right here. Get me out. Okay, I'm very confused. Did I just fight Muk with a spear and shield? So that was the slimy thing I heard at least. What am I doing here? I feel like I've missed out on like 5,000 arc stones or something. But I don't really care because I'm having fun. Except for the part where they just kind of hit you wherever you are. Shard of sharp stone. And I open this up. I have zero clue as to what is happening here. Okay, is that a shortcut right there? Oh, this is a very, very big shortcut. Okay, I see. Let's just continue. I don't really care about all the money and stuff right now. I'm just eager to explore. What a weird place this is, man. Wait, there's a lever. What? Oh, okay. Probably a good thing I missed that the first time. That's the big gate. Okay. Well, oh, what is... That's a big one of the big slobby blobbies. One of those classic creatures. So that's like the first big boss other than Vanguard in the start area. Which was pretty funny, to be honest. Also, we're not gonna fight a boss yet because we didn't go over here first. I've killed so many people here. What's over here? Wait. Oh, there are more than one. Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing bad up there other than crispy bodies. Oh my god. You never know about these games if you're gonna die or not from flames because the animations don't matter. Shard of Arkstone. Okay, and full grass thing. Is it worth trying to go for these items? I don't think it is. So I'm out of here. Sends user back to Nexus. Hey, that's nice. I still... Still one more area to explore before going to the big boy. Actually, maybe more than one. Also, this place right here. What's here? Dodge and backstep. Oh, you can! Well, that's very nice to know. The only thing that's annoying about this is that your freaking dodge is 20 meters long. I also see a hidden door that is not very hidden, but let's go in here. This is where I could have jumped down from up there before. Is that blue guy? Hey, blue guy. I'm gonna slap you. Okay, okay. Relax there, buddy. Let me do that on you real quick. There we go. Give me all your healing. That's up there. That's nice of him there. I hear the dragon. Scimitar? Ooh. My club probably does a lot more because it's strength, but...
Please.
Oh.
Help me. Please!
Yeah, can you throw things at this first, though? So he's... Wait, the Dreglings? Maybe the little guy stole from him. That's kind of funny. Yeah, sure, I can help you, buddy. From the people that try to sell me things and be nice to me. Sneaking up. And... Oh. Okay, you're dead. Yeah. Oh, your sword and shield look really nice. Maybe I should kill you.
My thanks for your brave rescue.
No worries. How did you get up there? Brass telescope. I kind of want to kill him to see if I can get his sword, but I don't think I can.
Now, I must go. There is something for me to take care of.
We're going
to
meet him later for sure. And if anything, we can kill him then. So that was just a little extra area too. I've had it with you, dude. Come here, you stupid guy. There are so many enemies here. It's actually insane. Oh, wait. Are you going down there? Okay, let me watch you do it. Oh. Yeah? That was kind of smooth. Okay. Keep going. It'd be a shame if someone exploded the barrels while you were down there. Someone who looks like a really freakish individual. I need a good view for this. Oh no, he's up. Oh, he's doing it though. Yeah? This is sick. What the hell? No, stop just... Yeah, it's funny to throw around ragdolls, but come on, dude. Are you leaving now? Okay, we got the item. Let's just get the... Okay, you can run... Thank frig. Thank friggity. Alright, I'm out of here. I kind of just want to see where this guy takes me. I feel like he's also gonna kill me, because I only have We're going now. So, you know, fine, I'll leave. There's not how many people we've just killed without having a save or anything. Like, everyone is dead. Let's go this way now. Why should there be an immediate shortcut here? What a stupid idiot. You know they put the trap up themselves and then fuck it up that bad. Do I cut this? Yes, there's an item down there now. All right. Now that I see the overview of the map here, this is a very cool, like, first area design. Can I do drop thing on him? It doesn't do drop attack. That's a problem. And as I call, there's a stupid-ass thing here. Kling ring? That's our first ring. Lose less HP when in soul form. Soul form? What the hell is soul? Is that the form we're in right now where we have no HP? Oh, wait a minute. Now we have 75% HP. That would have been really nice to know. Where's it got arm? Oh. We're getting all the cool items. We should just go in here in the first place. Can't wear any of it. Sweet. Let's go down, back, and then fight the boss. Jade hair ornament. A simple jade hair ornament. Great. Could it belong to a poor little girl? Okay. That was my first thought too. So let's find a poor little girl somewhere, I guess. Have you met someone? No. Unless Dregling is a poor little girl. Wait, that's the guy. Oh, that, yeah. Okay, that's just an NPC. What's up, blue guy? He says nothing different. Wait a second. Who's this guy? Oh, that's him. Wait, how do I use my souls? How do I do this? How do I do that? Let's just progress with the game and see what happens. Can I store money? No? It's boss time, gaming guys. Excited to see how they're gonna make a slime boss fun. Hey, phalanx. Alright. Oh, it's just a lot of them. What is this? Oh my god. Okay, so what the hell is going on? Can I just smack it? That is 13. We need to get to the core. This is super strange. These are some strange things. This is rum, but instead of spiders, it's semen. Let me just leave, actually. Damn, I don't want to fight you. Look at you. What are you? Not a boss, that's for sure. Smack. Get out. He just heals up too. Okay, I'm sorry. What is the going on? Is it like I kill them all and he's just gonna get one shot or something? He just heals up immediately. I've never heard of this boss in my entire life of existing. You know what? This is about what I expected. Yeah, did some damage. Too bad he's gonna heal it up in a second. Wait, that's the boss? Just this? No. This is... Ow. The heck is wrong with you? And now he healed up. Do I really have to kill every single one to make this easier? Oh, but they give money? Wait, let's kill them all. If they didn't give money, I wouldn't be doing this. Money. Money. This suddenly became a lot more fun. Remember that time I said I didn't care about the money in this game? Yeah, I lied. What a silly, silly boss. Oh, you're running out of blobbies? Oh, wait, no, you're not at all, actually. Bah. All of your blobby money is mine. That hurt. This is a boss, actually. I just realized. Smacking. And then we just gotta smack him up. Yay, we got another one, boys. Smack it. Smack it up. He's making new ones. Are you serious? Okay, ow. Just do damage to him now. I've had enough of this money. Well, now you're running away. Get down. Yeah, you're dropping off all your little babies. Silly boy thinks I'm not gonna kill the babies. In the video game, of course. I would never kill a baby in real life. For the record. Please don't come after me, Peter. I didn't mean that either. Babies are not animals. We are all animals, actually. This is the best, worst boss I've ever fought in my entire life. Simply because it doesn't make any stupid sense. And bam, he's dead. Sweet, that was really fun. And also hard. Okay, 1,270. That's nothing, though. And I didn't even need to kill them, because they just gave me the money from the mobs anyways. Let Demon Soul. We did it, guys. We beat Slime Buzz.
Welcome back.
Thanks. You wanna show me how to get... Oh, okay. I'm a sucker for no-eyed emo girls. Let's not put that in the video. I like your little torch staff.
The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
All right, thank you. Can you tell my nose is blocked at all times because of summer allergies? I'm very sorry about that. It's actually really annoying. Also, I'm just going really far up in this place. Are all these places necessary, though? I can't... I'm not supposed to go here. This place is so weird. Wait, is that an item? It's an item here. The hell is that? Resurrect user's body. Wait, that's what you need? You could have just done that? Okay, so that's the item I need to become 100% again. Wait, I'm 100% now. Probably because we beat a boss. Okay, things are starting to make sense now. Wait, there's an item there too. But that requires parkour. I'm out. This is so cool right here. What? Who's this guy? Oh, that's the guy from the loading screen.
I am one of the monumentals.
Oh, I thought it was the light. What the fuck? That was the hardest part of the game so far. By the power of the monumentals, the four sealed arcstones have been released. Wait, can I? Yes, I'm gonna accept this, of course. Yeah. So did all the arcstones just get released so I can go into whichever one I want? Is it that open? Now we can level up. Strength, 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 health. So wait, can I just enter these now? Whoa. Wait, that's sick, you can? Oh, we weren't done here though, were we? Pretty sure there was a lot more to the area. Yeah, you can go down there. And we're gonna do that in the next episode of Demon Souls. Really hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to leave a like if you did. Leave a comment of where I should go and things to do in the game. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.